In this example, we are given that an hydrogen atom, an electron makes a transition from n equals to 4 to n equals to 2, and we are required to find the wavelength of photon emitted. In this situation, we can directly use by third postulate of Bohr model the photon energy liberated in any transition can be given as delta E is equals to 13.6. 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Here the actual relation consists of 13.6 z square, but as we are using hydrogen atom, we can directly use z is equals to 1. This is an electron volt, and here the transition is from n2 equals to 4 to n1 equals to 2. If we substitute the values, the energy of liberated photon will be 13.6. 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 4 square in electron volt, which is on simplifying 13.6 multiplied by 3 by 16, which is equals to 2.55 electron volt, which you might be able to recall. We have used this energy during some sections of theory also. And if this is the photon energy liberated, directly we can find out the wavelength of photon as lambda is equals to this. Directly we can use the conversion formula 12431 by delta E in electron volt. This will give us the wavelength in angstrom. So here the value of wavelength is 12431 divided by 2.55, which gives us 4875 angstrom. That will be the answer to this problem.